They heard testimony from Boulder police and from Lou Schmidt. Burke Ramsey also testified. According to police documents, he listened to the 911 call, and although he would not admit that he was in the kitchen when his mother made the 911 call, he told the jurors that it sounded like his voice on the tape. Then, 13 months later, the grand jury reached a decision.